Lara Croft must outwit the king, reach the forbidden tomb, and solve the mystery of the White Queen. The way will be fraught with trials.
Lara, are you doing all that homework?
The adventurer should not dally any longer. In a minute, Dad! The high walls of the castle beckon, taunting. Strange beasts cross our hero's path. Hard to tell if they're bloodthirsty. Carnations first appeared where the Virgin Mary's tears fell. Lara climbs out over a lake of bubbling lava. Looks like there's something up there in the crow's nest. Darkness. Now for the real treasure in the forbidden tomb. Our hero must be quiet to avoid alerting the king.
What does Lara have to do with any of this? She's in her room doing her homework.
She hasn't much time. Kingsguard will never expect Croft to climb the castle. The castle tower is taller than she thought. Our hero continues climbing. looking for another way in. Our hero spies another entrance. Shoo! Go on! Young Lara confronts the extraordinary height and danger and pushes it from her mind. Almost there. She recovers her footing and her goal. Now, onward to the Forbidden Tomb. These parapets are damaged. She'll have to squeeze through. She's so close. She can almost touch it, but an invisible force field stands in her way. There must be another entrance. Our fearless adventurer has reached the summit. At last, she spots a way in below. She will have to be careful. Why do I do these stupid things? At last, she enters the Forbidden Tomb. Wow! By night, the great bat stole the queen at 30 north and 90 east. From her pen, she wrote her heart. With light, unlock her love's release. I wonder if the White Queen is lonely. I'll need to find 30 north and 90 east on the globe. The note said 90 degrees east and 30 north. This enigmatic illustration recovered from a cursed and empty mausoleum. Light, unlock her love's release. It worked. Need to find the White Queen. Croft has entered. Need to find the White Queen. A Yatiri, a South American healer. No matter where you stand, these masks seem to stare at you. This is from Colombia, a Xeno chieftain mask. This enigmatic illustration recovered from a cursed and empty. It has taken our hero years to piece this map together. I wonder if these need to find the White Queen. I haven't seen some of these artifacts before. Great bat swings unfurl. I'll have to move the Knights of Shields into position. The cup of St. John. The apostle had been given a chalice of poisoned wine, but after his blessing, the poison transformed into a snake, and he drank the wine unharmed. The knight's shield reflects the light beam. Ugh. The White Queen. Trapped. I have to help her. I can use the globe to retract the ladder. This looks Mayan. Is it Kukulkan? An ossuary. This box contains the bone. This is the kind of armor that the conquistadors wore during the Age of Discovery. I wonder what they found. I can use the globe to retract the ladder. Now I can free her! With light, unlock her love's release. Pull the White Queen towards the Red Knights. Pull the White Queen towards the Red Knights. Her heart pounding, our hero crosses the threshold into the unknown. These are Mum's things.
The path was dark and is guarded by bats, said the Red Knight. The White Queen regarded him with a curious smile and said,
"Bats! I'm not afraid of bats. I'm not afraid of anything."
Tell me about this.
You and me are riding a T-Rex in Egypt.
Where's Daddy?
At work.
Childhood, because you're always in some tomb on the other side of the world. Why can't you be happy with what you have?
Oh, for goodness sake, you don't have to deal with it!
Dad?
Please, for goodness sake, you've got to understand. This is probably the most important one I've arrived at. Well, okay, what do I do? I have to...
Dad?
Morning. So, Silver Crown Mountain?
Yeah.
I wonder what the jungle has... I wonder what the jungle has in store for us today.
There's a road.
Let's check it out.
What's going on?
Shit, Trinity, get down.
Damn.
Truck's stuck.
I can see that. What are we doing about it?
Follow my lead.
How the hell am I supposed to know?
What are you doing?
Get back. Hide.
You're the logistics guy, aren't you?
I'm not the one who drove onto a body bridge.
Whoa, hold up!
I got him! Hold on, they're friendlies. Keep your eyes open.
Someone should check back there.
Yeah, I'll do it.
Put it right there. Make sure nothing can get through.
I want this whole area sealed off.
Yes, sir.
If there's anything here, we're gonna find it.
Dead, more likely. No thanks. I'll keep sitting here looking for hostiles.
Less talking, more looking, gentlemen. Get off your asses. Yes, sir.
Laura, we're clear.
It's quiet. What's your team doing?
I'll check.
You're not paying them to sightsee.
We'll have to go under.
Yeah.
We know there's a new temple. What we're looking for is any smaller ruins we might have missed before.
Okay.
Really wet in there.
I'm afraid if we move it, we'll lose it.
We're gonna have to reinforce the bridge.
Oh, I'm pretty sure we did test the bridge first.
Fuck off. I'm not covering for you.
Maybe we can pull it out.
Okay, maybe. What do you think about that?
We can take them.
All right.
You go left. I'll take these guys.
What in God?
Hide.
Hey, Sammy. I told them to test the bridge first. Son of a...
Hey!
Hey! No, you don't!
Stop! Thanks. You okay?
Yeah. Take this. I hope that's the last one. That was close.
Yeah.
How'd they know to come here?
I don't know.
Not exactly the civilization I was hoping to run into.
That means it's heaving.
I might have liked it better when it was in.
Oh, I know. I'm just trying not to think about my back.
You know, my grandmother survived a tsunami in the 60s.
What happened?
She lost friends. Her family lost their business. But after that, she could feel things coming. Volcanic eruptions, storms, other things. What was your mother like? We didn't talk about it.
She was creative, adventurous. I think she was probably the glue that kept us together. After her death, it was more lonely. trying not to think about my back.
You know, my grandmother survived a tsunami in the 60s.
What happened?
She lost friends. Her family lost their business. But after that, she could feel things coming. Volcanic eruptions, storms.
All full up. Can't carry anymore.
What did you talk about her?
She was creative, adventurous. I think she was probably the glue that kept us together. After her death, it was more lonely. That did it. Come on, let's go. Be anything. A pair of monuments or mountains or streams.
I suppose we'll know it when we see it.
Yeah. I see people down there.
Hope they're friendly.
I'll let you do the talking.
Do you know if there's a place nearby we can stay for the night?
How'd you get so deep into the jungle? You lose your tour group or something?
No.
There were some guys here before, looking for artifacts. You with them?
Trinity.
Definitely not.
I need a break anyway. Come with me. I'm sorry to ask so many questions, but the only B&B in town is my place.
Well, you can't be too careful. By the way, I'm Jonah.
Abby. Lara. Come in, have a seat. Carlos, three. So, what are you here for exactly?
Well, we were following a riddle when our plane went down.
You mean it crashed?
Yeah.
And you just walked out of the crash?
Well, you know, it was cruising pretty low.
We are looking for Maya ruins.
Maya? You know you're in Peru, right?
Yeah. Long story.
Oh. Thanks. Well, you don't seem like a typical archaeologist.
Oh, she's the archaeologist. I'm just a cook.
Really?
Yeah.
Have you tried any of our local ceviche yet? It's a specialty.
Not unless it grows in the jungle.
No. Don't tell me you missed our famous fish trees. Where did you take this?
Mexico. Why?
No, I've seen this symbol before. Where? There's some ruins nearby, and a small rock with something like this carved on it.
Do you mind if I take a look around?
Be my guest, but I guarantee they're not Mayan. My people were Inca and proud of it.
Why don't you rest for a while?
You sure?
I promised you a day off.
Well, I'm not gonna say no to that.
Have fun.
You too.
You want to make a deal?
Huh.
Hello. Are you here with the excavation team?
No, just passing through.
Okay. If you need anything, the market's in the middle of town. You can resupply before you move on.
Thank you.
My pleasure.
I know what sounds like.
Omar.
Uh-huh.
They've been working all night.
And? Isn't that what they're paid for? Get lost.
It's on...
Shit. No.
Now fuck off and let me watch the damn game.
What is that?
Sure would be great to get these thieves out of here.
Everything all right?
No. It's all terrible, as usual. These pillagers come to town, hire us to dig up our own relics, don't even pay us a living wage.
And then they run off with them and profit.
We are all desperate here. There's no work since poor Veneer pulled out. We're sitting ducks.
And I imagine the storm hasn't helped matters.
What little we had is gone or underwater. I don't know what to do anymore.
I have some experience with these kinds of people. Maybe I can help.
I don't know what good it'll do. Did I catch your name?
Lara.
I'm Victor. If you want to talk to Omar, the executive lead tormentor in charge of theft and pillaging, he's in there.
Thanks.
Be careful. He doesn't like to be challenged.
Piss off.
Who are you? Looking for work?
Well, you're out of luck. We have enough people. Marco's in charge of HR now anyway.
Yes, thank you. Do you know where he is?
Where else? The bar.
Vamos! I don't know how they can gossip so cheerfully when we've lost so much.
I'm sorry. Jonah, I found Incan ruins, but I think the foundation of the temple is older.
Yeah, Abby remembered where she saw that symbol. It's inside the temple somewhere.
Great. Tell her thank you for me.
I'm right here. You can thank me by not breaking anything.
I'll be right there, Lara. Hey, looks a lot bigger on the outside. What'd you do?
Try to look. Ishal and Shakshal, the twins come together.
What is it? Lara, I...
What?
Abby said not to break anything.
I'm not breaking it. I'm restoring the original. Someone was trying to hide it. The twins come together before following the path of the living.
It's been tampered with. Like that thing in Mexico.
This must lead to the next clue.
Go. I'll stay here. See what else I can find.
Sounds good. Temple. Damn. Trinity already there, trying to blast their way in. I'm gonna take a closer look.
Dominguez is here in Peru. Is that good enough for you?
Aye, Commander. Sorry, sir.
Drones were unexpectedly heavy and sharp. Boat looks okay though.
Glad you're here. We have a problem.
Jenny again?
I'm on.
Operation Lone Wolf underway. Drones have been launched. We're 5 miles down the river. Signal is strong.
Yeah, there's a Trinity base here.
Hey, Jonah, what happened here? I said don't break anything.
Hey, Abby, I can explain. I'll get back to you later, Lara. Don't do anything crazy.
Thank God. The storm barely affected the village. The epicenter was closer to the plane. But it could have been much worse. What have I done? What if the earthquake hits here? Hundreds of people will die. I need to find a way to stop it.
Thank you.
idea why we're sealing everything up? Because Commander Wolf set the whole perimeter. No one goes in or out.
I know that, smartass. But you know why? That's above my pay grade.
When the recon team gets here, maybe they'll be able to tell us something.
Access points are covered, and most of the barricades are finished.
Almost isn't good enough. Secure the perimeter now, and make damn sure it's locked tight.
Aye, sir. If I could ask, sir, what's going on?
Recon team is en route. Rourke out.
No one knows what happened? Guys went down there.
Just went down and didn't come up.
How many structures in here? The sight lines are shit.
Shouldn't we send someone down to look for them?
Rourke was explicit. No search and rescue until the week.
Where did he go? We're taking casualties!
Copy that.
Jesus, need to get to the bottom of this.
Doesn't it seem a little weird to you? There was a problem underground, but we're fortifying ourselves from a threat from overland.
Seems pretty standard. If something did go wrong, we should assume it could be anything. We've got the temple covered, too.
I don't know, man. It still feels like we went from an Amber Alert in one area to a regular level.
We're overreacting to things. That's cool.
Bullshit. Someone's lying to us, and we might have lost some people already because of it.
Calm down. If there was something we needed to know, we would have been told by now. And Rourke wouldn't lie to us.
He wouldn't, but he's not in charge.
Not something.
Dominguez
maybe
is calling the shots, and that shifty bastard's got a god complex.
Use some backup.
I don't trust him 100% either. But even though I've seen him stab locals in the back, I've never seen him cross one of us.
Calling in the all clear.
Yeah.
Grave robbing. And I would say we got what we deserved.
What do you think happened down there?
We're securing the site. Obviously somebody thinks they got attacked.
By what?
There's nothing down there.
Sure? We were searching for something. Maybe they found it, and it wasn't what we thought.
They were good men. They are good men.
We should send some beacons along with the recon team.
All that.
I'll see what's up.
I must be going crazy. God damn it.
Lazy shit. Now I have to do everything.
Copy that. Oh shit, I better look around.
For sure. What was that?
Engaging the shooter! Hold it, that's a hit! Hostile spotted! Attack!
Okay, the perimeter's locked down. All we have to do is wait for the recon team.
Doesn't it seem a little weird to you? There was a problem underground. We were fortifying ourselves from a threat from underground.
Seems pretty standard. If something did go wrong, we should assume it could be anything.
Hey.
Guns up! Ready to engage! Shooter! I'm moving.
Hey, non-lethal.
You're not gonna change anything, you know that, right? Hostile likely critical. Hostile down. Confirmed.
Okay, the perimeter's locked down. All we have to do is wait for the recon team.
Doesn't it seem a little weird to you? There was a problem underground. We were fortifying ourselves and we're
Seems pretty standard. If something did go wrong.
Goddamn, we got cover! That's a cop fight!
Jonah, Commander Walk is here in Peru. He ordered Trinity to lock down a dig site below an old oil well.
You going to check it out?
Yeah, I'll see what they found. Walk was there in Cozumel when Dominguez took the dagger. They must have figured out the next step to the hidden city.
Thank you.
There's been a bloodbath here. What happened? Inside the temple.
I think we found something here too. Some numbers. I'm gonna clear it off.
These cranks turn the pillars. The numbers on the pillars look like the first half of dates. Ishal on the left, Shakshal on the right. Open the doors to find more symbols. I'll have to open the doors to find more symbols. Open the doors to find more symbols. Thank you. Have to keep matching the symbols on the pillars to those on the walls. Keep matching the symbols on the pillars to those on the walls. To keep matching the symbols on the pillars to those on the walls. Have to keep matching the symbols on the pillars to those on the walls. Keep matching the symbols on the pillars to those on the walls. Matching the symbols on the pillars to those on the walls. Another door. There must be more to this. To keep matching the symbols on the pillars to those on the walls. To keep matching the symbols on the pillars to those on the walls. Hey Jonah, any progress?
There's an incomplete date and a depiction of Shakshel.
I have two dates here, and E-Shell.
I think I've seen the date on the left somewhere.
The photo from Cozumel. Maybe there's a clue. Okay, Jonah. What's the final number for Shack Shell?
A line across with two dots on top of it. 7, I think.
Thanks. Should check the door in the corridor. Abby, I found a mural. It seems to depict some kind of journey. Entering through a jaguar mouth follows a serpent toward a silver eye.
Uh-huh.
On the way, there's a spider and an eagle that rises toward a temple.
Okay, I don't know about most of that, but the jaguar mouth is back this way.
Really?
Yeah, cat sculpture, big teeth. Oh, here. He's back.
Lara, you okay?
This is the path to the hidden city. It seems to describe... Yeah, I'm heading back.
Good. I think you're gonna like this.
Interesting.
Thank you.